than I can say, 'cause I wasn't there. It was yesterday. Statues have their fun, people have their day, and history comes and goes. It's time for us to play. And there's a turkey in the wings. He doesn't dance and he can't sing. One Christmas catalogue, too many. One Christmas catalogue for you. Aeroplanes can fly, ships take to the sea. Baby, you and are you and me. All the nuts and grapes through the mists of time, and even at this point are really quite sublime. And there's a turkey in the wings. He doesn't dance and he can't sing. One Christmas catalogue, turns into night till we squeeze the pips. Let's just leave the lights, and outside it's cool. Here it's flash and bright. Oh, won't you take my arm? Let's get out of sight. He doesn't dance and he can't sing. One Christmas catalogue, too many. One Christmas catalogue for you.
The buttons.
Oh no, they installed voice recognition technology in this lift. I heard about this.
Voice recognition technology? In a lift? In Scotland? You ever tried voice recognition technology?
No.
They don't do Scottish accents.
11.
Could you please repeat that?
11.
11. 11.
11.
Could you please repeat that?
11.
Whose idea was this? You need to try an American accent.
11. 11.
That sounds Irish, not American.
Not, doesn't it?
11.
Where in America is that? Dublin?
I'm sorry. Could you please repeat that?
Try an English accent.
11.
11. You for the same part of England as Dick Van Dyke?
Listen, yours then, smart ass.
Please speak slowly and clearly.
Smart ass.
11.
I'm sorry. Could you please repeat that?
11. If you don't understand a lingo, away back came to your own country.
Ooh, is that talk now, is it? Away back to your own country.
Oh, don't start, Mr. Bleeding Heart. How can you be racist to a lift?
Please speak slowly and clearly.
11. 11. 11. 11.
You're just saying it the same way.
I'm going to keep saying it until I understand Scottish, all right? 11. 11. 11. 11.
I'll just take us anywhere you count. Just open the doors.
This is a voice-activated elevator. Please state which floor you would like to go to in a clear and calm manner.
Calm. Calm. Where's that coming from? Why is it telling people to be calm?
Because they knew they'd be selling us to Scottish people who'd be going up for nuts at it.
You have not selected a floor.
Aye, we have! 11!
If you would like to get out of the elevator without selecting a floor, simply say, open the doors, please.
Please? Please? Suck my wallet.
Maybe we should just say please.
I'm not begging that for nothing.
Open the doors, please. Please.
Pathetic.
Please remain calm.
Oh, you went up tonight. Get him out there. Hey, just wait for it to speak.
You have not selected a floor.
Ah, here's your cow. You don't let us out these doors. I'm going to come to America. I'm going to find whatever desperate actress gave you a voice, and I'm going to go in electric chair for you.
Scotland, you bastard.
Scotland!
Scotland!
Scotland! Freedom!
Going up.
feeling fine, but this cat starts banging, man, what a swine. So I called reception, but to no avail. That's why I'm telling you this sorry tale. It went bang, I said shut up. It went bang, I said wrap up. Well, I'm aware that the guy must do his work, but the paunch of a man drove me berserk. He said, Captain, I said what? He said, Captain, I said what? Twice a day, if you don't work, you get no pay. I've been to the east, I've been to the west, where the girls I like most are the ones undressed. Well, hello, Adam, where you been? I said, stand aside, cause I'm a feeling mean. I had a gut full of you and I'm a feeling bad, but you're an ugly old pirate and ain't I glad. He said, Captain, I said, what? He said, Captain, I said, what? He said, Captain, I said, what? He said, Captain, I said, what do you want?
Say, Captain, say what? Say, Captain, say what? Say, Captain, said, what you want?
Must take the prize
forgiving to the people who never, never go to war.
forever.